What is going on, guys? Welcome to a new blog. Today is Wednesday, October 25th, and guess what? Today is going to be a really exciting day because I have a special guest coming to Roman Empire Gym, the greatest gym on earth, and I am freaking excited. Literally freaking celebrity status. I am excited to have this guest here, and I am excited to freaking share with you guys. Can't tell you who it is just yet. It's supposed to be a low-key thing, a private thing, but if you keep watching this video, you're gonna see it later on. And oh man, I was just mind blown when his management team reached out to me yesterday saying that this person was gonna be here today and he needed a place to train. He wanted to come check out the gym and he was just very excited, and I'm freaking excited to have this individual here. It's crazy because I was literally watching a video of his literally 2 weeks ago. Me and Jonathan were watching it, and when I got a call from his fucking team saying that he wanted to come check it out, I was just like, whoa, that's freaking mind-blowing. I was literally watching this guy like 2 weeks ago, right? So yeah, I am freaking excited, literally just freaking blessed with everything that's been going on here in the gym. It seems like more and more like famous people keep reaching out to us wanting to come train here, and I'm just freaking pumped, man. Everything that we're doing, everything, the way everything is moving is freaking crazy. And I am so blessed to be in the position that I'm in right now. And we got so many fucking plans for the next 2 years already freaking planned. And we're gonna fucking share those plans with you guys very, very soon. But I know you guys are gonna love it. I am excited. And we're gonna get this day started. Currently, we're in my office. Gonna be doing some work. We're gonna be taking you guys through a whole, you know, kind of like what we're gonna be doing today, everything that's gonna lead up to our special guest coming in. So you better sit down, relax, and enjoy this video. Here we go. We came here to drop off some drinks. Everything's already set up in the fridge. We got Ghost, we got Bump, lots of waters, and we also added a water fountain. So this place literally didn't have a water fountain for like the past 5 years. Now it does. It's a nice one too. And we pretty much cleaned everything up. Everything looks pretty good. That's what kind of like we've been doing here for the past hour. Make sure the gym is looking clean. And we're actually gonna be hiring a cleaning service to come in here and clean every single week, because it is getting a little challenging to keep this place clean. Just because we do have a little over 500 members, which I'm freaking impressed that we were able to, you know, make it that, make it there so freaking quick. Picked up pretty fast, and it's doing pretty good. Like, I really like it. The headaches are kind of like dying down a little bit. It seems like the people that we kind of like been hiring, you know, we set very high expectations from the beginning, and everybody's being up to par with them. So I'm pretty happy with that. Definitely a lot of stress off my shoulders now that it seems like we're kind of like putting together a good team in here. And yeah, I mean, the place is looking amazing, and I really, really like this. It's very ventilated because we have the big ass fan. We got another fan right there. And then we get a smaller fan back there as well. And one of the things that I really like about this place is that whenever you're up there like doing cardio, you can see the whole gym, and you can just go up there and literally show all of this. Now, I wish we would have had something like that at the old Roman Iron gym. That would have been dope, so you kind of like have like an overview of the whole gym. But I like it. I really like this. I really like this place a lot. I think that if I was gonna get back into like training, I would probably have to come to like a place like this, just because Roman Empire Gym, it's crowded. It's crowded, and sometimes it's hard to get a workout in there just because there's a lot of people. People like to talk, people like to come up to me and, you know, ask questions or just, you know, chit chat. I feel like something a little like this, more isolated, would be freaking perfect just to get me like zoned in the game, locked on, and, you know, get my ass back in shape. Maybe that's one of the things that we're gonna be doing at some point this year. Or at the beginning of next year, you know, January, everybody does that, right? But yeah, we're gonna get out of here. I'm gonna go back to Roman. We're gonna do some cleaning over there as well because of the special guest. And we're gonna get going with our day. Yeah? Good. We are back at the Empire. Look at this place. huge. And Bro John Beast is in the building. He's cooking up something. What's up, Bro John? What's up, baby? What's up? Hold on, hold on.
Woo, what are we working on, Bro John? What
you got? Working on a video with Logan Franklin here, and Logan Franklin's gonna be hosting a posing seminar you probably don't wanna miss. So, be on the lookout.
When?
November the 11th, Veterans Day.
What's
Make
up?
Sure you're there.
What's
at?
Up? Bro, 10 to 12, man.
Jesus. Yes, 10 to 12.
Yeah, Logan Franklin's gonna be in the building November 11th. I'm excited for this posting seminar that we're gonna be doing together. And he's gonna be going over classic physique poses, and he's gonna do a live Q&A as well and all that stuff. And we're keeping it very, very small. Only 25 people will be allowed. I believe some tickets are still available. So go to RomanEmpireGym.com, purchase your ticket, and hopefully you guys can make it there. And we're gonna make a dope ass video too, and it's gonna be good. Also, one more thing, check this out. So, a couple of days ago, Inaka Power, I don't know if you guys are familiar with that brand, it's a clothing brand. They came in here and they did a photo shoot, and Charlie came in. Charlie is one of the guys that owns the company, and they just started doing supplements. And they want us to be the first gym ever to sell their supplements, and I'm very excited about it. Check them out. So I'm currently looking at their website right here, and they got some very interesting flavors. So I'm pretty excited about this. And yeah, so it's gonna be good. I'm telling you guys, so many cool things are happening. So many things are going on, and I like it. This is growth, Bro John. You're kind of blurry, but. Yeah, but it's been good, guys. I'm freaking just grateful and thankful for all these opportunities and everything. And yeah, before I leave this last clip, before we introduce you guys to the men of the hour, our super guest. I'm excited about it. I think you guys are gonna like it. He's not a bodybuilder, but he's a YouTuber. I was told that he is the biggest YouTuber on planet Earth. You guys ready? Here we go. Break. Just got home, and I'm literally in freaking shock that this literally just happened. Mr. Beast at freaking Roman Empire Gym. I'm mind blown, guys. Literally, I got a call from their manager, from his manager, or someone. Someone called me. A guy named Mark. He calls me yesterday, and he's like, hey, I got a high-profile client that it's going to be in town, and he needs a place to train, right? And didn't know who it was. It didn't even like cross my mind, like Mr. Beast, right? And I just think it's crazy, man. I think this is literally just pure luck. I don't even know. I don't even know how he even got my number. Their management team. Like, it's fucking crazy, and I'm just so mind blown. I'm like processing everything because I don't know, man. Like, I don't even know how I got this far, guys. I really don't. I mean, obviously we put in the work every day, but this is something you can't replicate. Like, this is just pure luck, and I feel like my whole life has had a lot of that. Like, a lot of luck, you know. We show up every day, we put in the work, and just opportunities just happened, you know. And this year was so full of them. Like, so many opportunities, so many doors opened up in my personal life and business and just everywhere. And I'm just so freaking grateful and thankful. And I just, there's just, sometimes I'm like, there's just no way this is me. This is my doing. I always feel like there's something out there just pulling me, opening these doors for me. And I just don't know how to describe it. I don't know how to explain it. If 5 years ago when I first started, you know, this gym, the gym thing, never would have ever crossed my mind that it was going to get this far, where we're going to be having these kind of people in the gym, you know, freaking YouTube celebrity, one of the biggest YouTube celebrities in the world, man, in my gym. And that's freaking amazing. I mean, that just shows me that what I'm doing is good. It shows me that whatever's guiding me out there definitely wants me to succeed, and that literally just lights a fire inside of me, and it just, I just want to do more, and there's so much more that I'm working on, and I just want to blow this place up even more, and give back as I'm, you know, doing this. I have literally no words. This is just insane, and I'm just so grateful. I'm so grateful for everyone, everyone that supported me, my members, obviously my family is always there, and these moments validate everything that I'm doing. It just feels right. I'm going in the right direction, and I'm not gonna stop. I'm gonna keep going. And if you can take anything from me, is whatever you want to do in life, man, just fucking go for it, because you don't know where it's gonna fucking take you. You really don't. Just fucking one moment, everything just fucking changed. And you know, it's crazy because when I was saving up to open up the first gym, Roman Iron Gym, I mean, I did that for 2.5 years, didn't see a return. I was tired, I was exhausted. I was like, why am I doing this? This is never gonna end. I'm never gonna be able to do this. But something inside of me was just like, just keep going. Just keep fucking going. You're almost there. You're almost there. A year went by. 2 years went by. 2.5 years, and boom, Roman Iron opened. And then now look at where we're at. Like, this is freaking insane. Oh, man. And the year's not over yet, guys. We still got a couple more months left. Who knows? Who else can walk inside to Roman Empire Gym? Who else could just randomly show up? That's exciting. That's what makes this fucking journey exciting. Very, very fucking exciting. That is it for today's video, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Thank you so much for watching. If you haven't, make sure to subscribe, like the video, and comment. What do you guys think? Mr. Beast was at the gym. Roman Empire Gym, my gym. That's crazy. That's fucking crazy. Till next time, guys. Peace.